Melissa, congrats on hosting the new game show Person, Place, or Thing this fall.
Oh, thanks, Jerry. You've done Pictionary for 2 years. Do you have any advice for me?
Yeah, smile. Just, that's it, smile.
Okay, there's gotta be more to it than that.
Well, read the prompter, but don't make it look like you're reading the prompter, because then you'll look like a tool, and gosh knows I've been awake for hours at night thinking don't look like a tool. It's nerve-wracking, I've lost weight, I can't eat. Gosh knows, my home life is wrecked.
Okay, you know what? I think I'm just gonna stick to just smile, okay? You take it easy, buddy.